count on. This is KSBW Action News 8, live from Studio A.
Good evening and thank you for joining us. I'm Christopher Salas. We begin tonight on the Crime Watch, the Santa Cruz County Sheriff's Office arresting three people after a nearly 15-hour standoff in Capitola. Now, one of those men arrested, they say, is responsible for an armed robbery at an Aptos liquor